All right, come on, Nate. I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther up shore.
God damn it! Sam!
God, our supply box. Oh, fuck, guts.
Of course.
Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. On the bright side, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through it. No, no. Come on. Where the hell is this place?
Sick Parvis Magna. Sam.
Where are you?
Crap.
Gotta get to that creepy mountain. Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you. Up we go.
Oh, shit!
That's a long way.
Whoa!
Damn it. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. That I didn't expect. Whoa. Where to now? That's not reassuring. Jesus.
Whoa.
Ah, it's refreshing. Hello. Bad luck, huh? Ugh, poor bastards. Were you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working. Almost there. Okay.
Wait, got the target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
Wait.
One of ours is down. We're not alone.
Start a sweep.
I got nothing so far. Found anything?
Massage clean.
You check over there. Third tier.
Be careful. No sign of him. Anything?
Nothing.
Go check over there.
I got this side.
Sure thing, man.
Nothing over here. You?
Negative.
Check over there. I got this side.
Got it.
Clear
so far.
Got another one.
How about
there?
You?
Nothing here either.
I'll look over there. Here. You, go over there.
Yeah, okay.
Perfect.
Too close.
There's no way I imagined that.
Okay, where to? What's this?
Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
You gotta be kidding me! No. Oh no. No. No, no! Holy shit.
I nearly shot your head off.
Sam. You're okay.
Yeah. Nothing I can't walk away from. Good to see you alive, little brother. Come on. You got a treasure to find.
Hold on, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
And we had an escape plan. Hear me out. Crazy suggestion.
Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats. The boats can wait.
You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back.
Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You haven't seen any signs of a massive pirate colony. Because I sure the hell haven't.
A little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save him.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What?
Holy. Just see what else we can find.
Come on, this way.
I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full, would you please?
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home. Sam, this way. That's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here. It's this way. Dusty.
Well, all this crawling's a good workout for my quads.
This is no straw hut.
Yep. Some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them and coopers, but not masons.
Ugh. Feels good to stretch out.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.